22-year-old Ravinder Tuckrell went on hunger strike after giving an interview to the Asian community radio station in Hounslow. He refused to leave the building and says he'll starve himself until he's reunited with his bride of 6 weeks. He married 20-year-old Baljindra Kaur Gill in a secret ceremony at Hounslow Register Office. He claims she's now being held against her will by her parents, who oppose the marriage.
I'm going to stay here, eat nothing, drink nothing, till she comes. And comes here, you know, for her own will and not with her parents or anyone and, you know, forcing her. I want her to understand that I really love her.
Police today visited Baljindra and her family at their home in Burnham. They say they're satisfied she's there of her own free will. Her parents refused to speak to us or let us see their daughter.
Hello?
Get lost.
I really, really love her. I just want her back. I've been crying every single night.